Set and go.
Statue of Liberty, made of. Well, it's made of 32 inches of copper.
And this sign is an iron ore mine in the UP located near Marquette. It opened. I wanted to do this.
Started this. I didn't know anything about the Mexican American War, so I learned a lot about this.
The bats pollinate the swallow cactus, and the flowers bloom at nighttime.
Fell into the burning ring of fire.
Oh, that's the same song I was just singing.
Oh, it's erupting!
Zoe, you said it wouldn't work. Oh.
There we go.
Oh my goodness! Oh,
that's so cool.
One more.
One more.
When I was growing up, it wasn't really the easiest, especially in a family with 9 brothers and sisters.
By writing the Emancipation Proclamation.
Daddy tells me it's my job to be a lady, be a woman, and take care of the house.
I started in a low income area, but I showed that hard work, I could pull myself up.
From the Shoshone people in Idaho, I had a clean sheet anymore, so I decided I was going to go teach other women
the best. And have a competitive spirit.
You might not know me as Frank Sinatra. I was a singer, a producer, born in 1950 in New Jersey.